Taking out the power supply to the motherboard. Gently take out and voila.
Push. Okay.